Did you know there are more than 20 active space missions helping us to understand the connections between the Sun and Earth? And of those missions, NASA's Parker Solar Probe might be the most exciting. Built at the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Lab, it's the first spacecraft designed to actually touch the Sun. All of these missions are sending home valuable images and other important data, but not everyone knows where to find or how to use this critical information. So our Space Apps challenge to you is to develop a method to improve awareness and understanding of these spacecraft and how the information they provide helps us to unlock the secrets of the Sun.
Much of what Earth feels from the Sun comes from the solar wind, the stream of charged particles blasted from the Sun's upper atmosphere called the solar corona. Scientists have wondered for decades about the origins, properties, and influence of the solar wind as it speeds through the solar system. Thanks to new ideas and innovative technologies, we can build missions like Parker Solar Probe and Solar Orbiter to study the Sun closer than ever before. The super tough spacecraft are fortified to face intense heat and solar radiation. Take Parker Solar Probe, which is flying through the Sun's atmosphere to study the solar wind where it begins. How close is that? If you look at the distance between Earth and the Sun as a football field, Parker Solar Probe will be on the 5-yard line and will be moving at about 430,000 miles per hour, fast enough to get from Philadelphia to DC in 1 second. The Parker Solar Probe mission has 3 main goals. First, we are tracing the flow of energy that accelerates and heats the solar wind. Second, we are figuring out the structure and behavior of the plasma and magnetic fields at the source of the solar wind. And third, we are looking into what accelerates and transports the hazardous energetic particles. Parker Solar Probe is a true voyage of exploration. We're flying through the last unexplored region of space around the Sun, where every observation could be a potential discovery. Parker Solar Probe is returning a treasure trove of science data that we will be analyzing for decades to come. Parker Solar Probe is a mission for the ages.
At NASA's Heliophysics Division, we are focused on studying the Sun and how it influences the very nature of space. Observations from heliophysics missions like Parker Solar Probe really benefit all of us. For example, by improving our ability to forecast major space weather events that can impact life and technology on Earth and in space. But understanding the importance of such missions and the data they provide can be difficult. Fortunately, there are apps and other interactive digital tools that can bridge that understanding gap, making it possible for people to explore and learn why we need to care about phenomena like space weather. In fact, such tools are more important than ever as the pandemic continues to limit access to classrooms, museums, and science centers. Digital tools can also reach people who might never have an opportunity to visit a NASA facility where so much of this really critical work is taking place. The thrill of developing a mission as challenging as Parker Solar Probe has emboldened the science community and raised its aspirations. At NASA, we recently launched the Heliophysics 2050 initiative to really keep that momentum going and boldly challenge ourselves to extend the vision and the goals of heliophysics missions and solar science over the next 30 years and beyond. Now, can you do the same?
NASA is challenging you to develop an interactive and immersive tool or method to help the public learn more about the fleet of spacecraft exploring the Sun, including Parker Solar Probe. Your ideas should encourage user engagement, enthusiasm, and new ideas for exploration. Emphasize current missions such as Parker Solar Probe and Solar Orbiter, but encourage users to think about the future of solar exploration. Ask the question, what would a future mission look like? And what aspects of the Sun would it explore? Consider using artistic elements like drawing, painting, sculpture, 3D design, music, textures, maybe even dance. It's great if you stay fully digital too, but just make sure you own or have permission to use any video, audio, or other materials you include in your project.
So where can you find information that will help you with this challenge? Here are a few good sources. The Parker Solar Probe Science Gateway offers access to real instrument data, images, and payload science operations centers, as well as spacecraft orbit and instrument plans, schedules, and visualizations. NASA's Space Physics Data Facility and Virtual Solar Observatory provide data and displays for Parker Solar Probe and other missions. The Parker Solar Probe mission website has news and information, as well as a full gallery of videos, animations, and images. Another good source for graphics is NASA's Scientific Visualization Studio, with a full range of products created by NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center. The Science at NASA Sun Pages have information on NASA's Heliophysics Division, which studies the sun and how it influences the very nature of space. The Community Coordinated Modeling Center provides access to modern space science simulations. The CCMC site also includes the Integrated Space Weather Analysis System, a source of NASA space weather information that combines forecasts based on the most advanced space weather models with concurrent space environment information.
Just like the Parker Solar Probe team took on the challenge of sending a spacecraft to the sun, we hope you're inspired to answer the call to share the excitement and help the public understand the importance of Parker Solar Probe and other missions to study our star and how it affects the way we live, work, and play. We can't wait to see your ideas.